here, resetting my snares. I just reset that one. Right there. I need to reset this one over here, but I'm not dressed for it. Get all tangled up and crap over here. This one, that little family set, y'all can see it. Right there. Let me reset it. Let me move it, actually. Do something with it. I got it about 6 inches off the ground, that one there. This one down here, you probably ain't gonna be able to see it very well. But I put this one down here the other day and then did a video on it. Forgot I had my phone on me. Over here in the bushes. You probably ain't gonna be able to see it. But it's right over there by that tree. I've had them out here now. Well, I ain't that tree. Down here. Unless my wire broke and something got it trapped and the wire broke. Oh, there it is. It's over there. On the other side of this tree right here. Anyway, that trail goes down the side of the creek. Yeah, I'm kind of holding my phone wrong, but still. It goes underneath all that stuff there. A bird in the tree. You see this little bird right there? You see that little bird? I'm up about 2 foot from that little finch. Got me and them little finches over here. There he is. That trail that goes right down through there. Something's been walking on it. You can see the grass pushed down on it pretty good. Lucy's up there barking. Birds are chirping. Underneath that little piece of metal right there is my deer skull, y'all, that I buried. Be digging it up probably in about a month or so. I'm gonna hydro dip it. Well, anyway, if y'all like this video, it ain't much. Little creek action, little burrow action, little snare action. I Anyway, y'all, this is Brian with Foster Creek Kennels. Please share me out. Please like this video. Comment below. God bless you. Keep it off of you.